love City Church. Show some love. Clap, please.
All right, everybody. Thank you for coming out and being a part of this event. Would you please join me for a word of prayer? Father, we come before you now in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you for this holiday, first of all, where we celebrate this great country. Thank you, Lord, for the freedoms that we have here that are not available to people all over the world. Thank you for all that you're doing in this nation here and now, and all that you have done and all that you will do. We thank you for this great city of Norwood. Thank you, Lord, for the people that exert the effort to put together events like this so we can come together and celebrate as one city. We thank you, Lord, for the truth of your word that says you absolutely know and love every single person that's here tonight. Thank you, Lord, that even though each one of us has fallen short of perfection, your word says you love us, you have a plan for us. Lord, may we set our hope upon that. We ask God for your presence here with us tonight. We ask, Lord, for safety as the fireworks go off. And God, may we all just enjoy this great occasion together for your glory and for our good. Amen.
Thank you for your kind words. That was truly inspirational and honestly, well thought out. May we all have a better day today and tomorrow. Next, I would like to welcome, and we are doing this from the press box as well, one of our very favorite people, Donna Lake, president of City Council of Norwood. And it's people like Donna Lake that help usher in new ideas for our city to continue to grow and be great. Show some love for Donna Lake, please.
Thank you, Marion, and thank you for having me. Mayor Williams couldn't be here this evening, so on his behalf, and especially on my behalf, I'd like to say welcome to the hometown fireworks. I also want to say that this is a great community event where people can come together, and that the Norwood City Schools allows us to use this great facility is again a testament to the people of the city of Norwood working together. And so even though despite we are in some tough financial times, we are continuing to be Norwood proud, Norwood strong, and thank you for coming tonight. God bless you for being here, and God bless Norwood.
Yeah. Applause, applause. All right. Thank you, Donna. Appreciate that. And now it's my turn again. I am one of the members of the Norwood Fireworks Committee. This committee, I gotta tell you, really pours its heart and soul into making this event something for you and your families to enjoy on the hottest day of the year so far. Thank you all for coming out and participating. We couldn't do an event like this without the cooperation of the city, without our dear police and fire departments. We have the best sponsors in the world. We literally have two kinds of sponsors. We have raffle sponsors, and we have the people that keep this show going monetarily. And it's through their generosity that we are all here tonight benefiting this visual, spectacular show that's going to be starting in about another 5 minutes. Or so. Actually, I take that back. We have a few things to do. You know, we love that t-shirt toss. That's back again. Okay, so let's talk about the fireworks committee, our sponsors, and what about our local businesses? They also keep the fires lit so that we can do the spectacular show. I hope you all had a chance to read the over 60 organizations that it takes to put the show on this year. You can see the level of volunteerism is deep. Let's keep it that way, and let's look forward even now to next year. Okay, that's it for me. I'm going to now welcome to the field the Color Guard, the Boy Scouts, the Dirt Dogs, Troop 9. And as they slowly march to the 40-yard line, I'm running down with the microphone for the next act. Thank you.
Color Guard, halt! Upbound face! Color Guard, lower the colors! Thank you.
the woman behind the microphone. All right, I just want to say we are very honored and pleased to have this fine group of men. They're over 200-year-old organization that through their charitable acts of kindness have helped many people. And they tour all over the world. They are very renowned choral group. These are the Friendly Sons of St. Patrick. They will sing for us the military anthems. We'd like to pay tribute to our military men and women. And then they'll sing the Star Spangled Banner. We encourage you to stand. And if you do like what you hear, would you please applause? We might tease them into an encore. Again, the Friendly Sons of St. Patrick. Thank you.
Thank you. show that the army goes rolling along. Then it's high, high day, the army's on its way. Count out their gates, solid and strong. For wherever we go, you always know that the army goes rolling along.
Here's the encore before the national anthem. Join us on the chorus of this song, please.
One of the best renditions we've ever heard. Thank you. Thank you, friendly sons of St. Patrick. Thank you. Okay, we're going to move on as soon as the color guard makes its exit. And next up are the Norwood High School varsity cheerleaders. I just want to say, we have a newcomer to the organization this year. Her name is Ashton Lanning. She's been a cheer coach for 5 years. She's cheered for 12. Norwood is very lucky to have her. She made it her way to this event on 1 week's notice. Thank you also to the cheerleaders. You look so good. Standing by. And thank you, Dirt Dogs, led by Don Broughton. We really appreciate you doing the color guard for us this evening. Okay, varsity cheerleaders, you're on deck, and I'm going to get out of the way.
Now we need the master of the fireworks children, any of the children that were involved in the drawing and the raffle, to come down and get us started. We've got just a few minutes, so we're going to hustle this one through. We are on a timeline, so we need the kids that were in the master of the fireworks ceremony on the field quickly. Dakota Stacy, Cameron Fiasco, Enrico Estrada, William DeLuca Stewart, Zachary Kimberlin, Christopher Hardy, Sydney Eager, Zariah Jennings, Marley Krebs, Jordan Roach, Eric Lee Jr., Brianna Howard, Carter James, Leah Stanton, Seth Coyer, Ollie Leon, Kyler Bowden, Brody Hooks, Micah Doretti, and Isaiah Long. You guys should all be down here. We're doing our first call and a last call on them. The kids are ready. They got it figured out. They know they're going to do a countdown. We need you guys, everybody in the crowd, to get in on the countdown also. Rocket launch crew, are you ready, Mr. Braden? Okay. And the crowd, are you ready? The camera's ready.
Again. Dios, me depeste tu este conviction real. Girl, you got it, girl, you got it real. Yeah, you got it real. Yeah, you know it's real. You don't have time, I'm not sure what it is.
Thank you so much.